I looked her up and down and I said, girl, you're looking fine. Then she pulled out a penis that was twice the size of mine.